stern stuff, you can cope with this sort of thing, you know? I'm sure that you're a golfer, you must be used to great moments of trepidation.
No.
Well, you're in a great place for golf. You're in a great part of the country for golf, aren't you?
Absolutely. A friend and I, we play on a little course towards near Stonehaven in a wee village called Auchinblay.
Auchinblay, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. So, obviously, you don't sound as if you're from Forfar originally.
No, we originated from West Yorkshire, from Bradford down in West Yorkshire, and we moved to Scotland nearly 4 years ago. And have no regrets about it whatsoever.
Pleased to hear. Who are the family?
My partner, the love of my wife, is Angela, who she works for Breaking Community Health Team, so she'll be out on the road at the moment visiting all the dear ones. We have a 7-year-old daughter, Evie, and she goes to school in Kirriemuir.
Okay.
And I have two older daughters, Gemma, who is down in York, North Yorkshire, and Laura, who is in Bingley, in West Yorkshire.
Well, you get around a bit, you lot, don't you? Keeping one step ahead of the bailiffs, that's the way.
Absolutely.
Mark, I will ask you to choose your bonus topic. As always, choose carefully. It's either Versus or Motown Debuts. Versus or Motown Debuts.
I go for
first. Verses. We'll give you those ones. Right then, what's your score going to be? Come on.
Hopefully, better than my score card of golf.
Oh, right. Okay. Well, of course, a high score in golf is not necessarily good, whereas it is here in Portland. So, you're not hoping for a scratch round here, are
you?
No. Hope for a very high first nine. Okay, Mark, best of luck to you, and here they come. Ashes to Ashes is the title of a number one by which singer? Ashes to Ashes. Side debut hit.
Oh.
Double A side of his first hit, Will Young, 2002.
Four, three, two, one. My my other half's going to be screaming the answer at the radio.
Well, she's probably screaming Evergreen or Anything Is Possible. There you are. Released in 1981 and 84, the songs Easier Said Than Done and Down on the Street were the first and last top 40 hits for which jazz pop group? Easier Said Than Done, Down on the Street.
Shack Attack?
It is Shack Attack.
Wow.
Well done. you sound more surprised than anybody here. That's great. Well done. Bonus question. Verses. This is part of a verse from Diana Ross's last top 20 hit to date. It reached number 9 in 1999. What's the time?